get it.
You got the wrong car, miss.
No, I don't, Jessica Miller. And step on it. We're on the clock here.
Aren't we always?
Don't take a direct route. We gotta throw them off the scent.
You got it.
I'll think I'm powdering my nose in the bathroom, but I snuck out with one of their lieutenant's cell phones.
The house again, they're everywhere these days.
Something big's coming. Everyone's been on edge since that convoy got hijacked.
Hey, babe. How's you, gorgeous?
I'll be there in a moment. TTYLBFF.
Who was that? Friend of yours?
God, no. I can't stand that bimbo. One good thing about blowing this cover.
You said something big was coming. What did you mean?
The races are just one side of the business. The house has something bigger in mind.
You mean the casinos?
Among many other things.
There you go.
Rock on, bae.
So, guess that convoy job you did for Weir wasn't a fluke. I'll have another job for you soon, Miller. Expect me.
Hey, Jess, how goes the job?
I'm knee-deep in cloak and dagger crap. I wish I knew what it was all about.
Wow, really? Cool.
Maybe you should pull out. Sounds dangerous.
Nah, beats driving bank robbers around. I'm sticking with it. Besides, the money's great. Is it me, or is there a weird Boomville smell?
Miller, I need you on courier assignment today. Got a few things I need you to pick up for me. Check your GPS.
I better not be picking up your groceries. That's a lot of stops. What do I hit first?
Doesn't matter to me. Just be quick about it.
You got something for me? First stop down. What's this? Some sort of audio recording? Let's see what's on it.
You made bank on last night's race. You should calm down the people who got nervous after Tyler Morgan messed with us.
Good. About time we expanded then. What do the other leads say?
It's Lena Navarro.
As a company.
Nice weather today, huh? Another one down.
I didn't do nothing, officer! Shut up! Hey! What the hell do you think you're doing? The house wants us to turn up the heat on Silver Six. If you're not happy, you're damn right I'm not happy. The hell is this? I'm going back to Rockport.
Navarro has cops in her payroll? That's not good. Just hand it over already. On to the next stop.
Sorry, sir. The boss is not seeing anybody.
Cut the crap, all right? The collector's expecting me.
Is that Ramirez?
Plans have changed. He's with someone important.
Someone? Who?
A VIP from overseas. Sorry, that's all I know.
You guys don't talk very much, do you? There. That's the last one.
Get the recordings?
I did.
Good. Meet me ASAP.
Gotta listen to that last recording before I hand it in.
You sure it was him? I watched his garage burn. I thought he was smart enough to get the message.
I'm positive. Morgan beat that graveyard shift chick one-on-one. His friend McAllister's making a name for himself, too.
McAllister's back on the scene? God damn it. Morgan's putting together a crew for the rush. I know it.
What do we do?
I'll let you know.
I should keep this one for when the boys need cheering up. Hello, Ramirez. Here are the recordings.
How many cop cars did you have to take out to get those?
None. It's terribly disappointing.
See you around, Miller.
Miller.
Nice work on the courier job. Ready for more work?
Not until you answer some questions.
Only question that matters is, do you want to bring down the house? One more job, then we meet. Sending you the info.
If you're not looking for a race when the sun goes down, then you're not a real racer.
Take me to... Oh, no, we're doing this again?
Can't stay away, can you?
Yeah.
Where are we headed?
The Rift VIP terminal, and...
I know. Step on it. Expecting trouble?
She called you.
That's a lot of cars. Who'd you piss off this time?
I was looking into the origins of that car your crew hijacked. From the looks of it, I hit a major nerve.
Damn, that's gotta sting.
It's Ramirez. I'm on my way to the airport.
Good. November will brief you in the air. She's got your passport and flight plan. Miller, Ramirez of life is in your hands. Don't disappoint.
Good luck with those repairs.
Take me to... Oh, no, we're doing this again?
Can't stay away, can you? Where are we headed?
The Rift VIP terminal, and...
I know, step on it. Expecting trouble?
She called you.
That's a lot of cars. Who'd you piss off this time?
I was looking into the origins of that car your crew hijacked. From the looks of it, I hit a major nerve. It's Ramirez. I'm on my way to the airport.
Good. November will brief you in the air. She's got your passport and flight plans. Miller, Ramirez of life is in your hands. Don't disappoint.
Where are you headed?
No idea. I get a random flight at the airport.
Here's hoping you're headed somewhere warm.
With my luck, I'll end up in Sweden. Ah, we're doing this again?
Never gets old.
Hey, Miller, next time in town, how about a drink?
Don't finish that sentence. Thugs, now cops too. My day just keeps getting better.
1 Lincoln 30, I'm in pursuit of an Audi S5. Subject is heading westbound through the rushway.
Be advised, 1 Lincoln 30 is in pursuit of an Audi S5. Subject is traveling westbound through the rushway.
I just dented their bumpers control. They're not stopping, though. Now heading northbound, approaching Billionaire's Row.
Copy. Subject heading northbound, approaching Billionaire's Row.
We're taking damage here. Subject is trying to take us out. Subject is northbound on Lakeside Drive.
Copy that. Pursuit subject heading northbound on Lakeside Drive.
Subject has avoided our roadblock. Failure on pursuit containment.
Copy that.
Stopping.
186, our patrol car is disabled after TC.
Copy that. All units, all units. We're preparing roadblocks. Be advised that travel will be limited.
Lincoln 30, my vehicle's too damaged to continue. Need a new lead unit. Subject vehicle now northbound on I-34 Ember Valley Parkway.
Moving to pin subject to the side.
Miller.
Didn't answer me about that drink.
You're right. I did.
Listen, the tech in that Koenig sector crew took, it belonged to a defense contractor out of East Asia. This is bigger than Fortune Valley.
Control L-30, my unit is down. Requesting new primary.
I like getting out of it a little.
Adam 35, we're on the subject. We'll take primary.
No. Do your thing, Miller.
Still don't have you in handcuffs. I'm impressed.
How about you tell me that in person?
Yes. It's time.
Ramirez blew his cover so he could get you on a list. Now it's time we made use of it.
Hang on, I don't even know your name.
Call me the Broker.
Not much to go by.
Do one more job for me. Then you decide if you trust me. If you make it out alive.
There's a disguise in your glove compartment. Put it on before you reach the location.
There's no way they won't see through this. Come on.
Ramirez set you up with a bulletproof identity. People don't see what they're not looking for, Miller. Trust me. You the new driver? Where are you?
I'm almost there.
Look, whatever you do,
stay quiet and don't do anything reckless. Got it?
Reckless? Who, me?
Navarro.
Yeah. Car just got here. Hey, I don't have time to waste. Step on it.
Which one you want to hit first?
I don't care. Just drive. Have we met before?
Nah, I'd remember you.
Can you keep your mouth shut? Good. Be all of it. You still owe me for last time. Next stop. Let's go. Navarro.
Where are we on Morgan?
You focus on the casinos. I'll handle the streets.
I'll focus on what I need to focus on. Don't presume to give me orders.
Of course. Apologies, sir. Desert contact. She'll know what it means. Done. Next. Eyes on the road now. They've all been paid off. How about you?
Guy taken care of. We're good to go.
Good. Get it done.
Will do.
An early Christmas bonus, officer. Make sure it gets to your boss. One stop left. Hit it. Officer Donut Hole got his payoff. They still haven't caught Morgan and his crew.
They'll get him.
No, they won't. Not without help. How are we on the Skyhammer?
It's on its way.
Great.
Navarro.
Yeah. Car just got here. Hey, I don't have time to waste. Step on it.
Which one you want to hit first?
I don't care. Just drive. Have we met before?
Nah, I'd remember you.
Can you keep your mouth shut? Good. Be all of it. You still owe me for last time. Next stop. Let's go. Navarro.
Where are we on Morgan?
You focus on the casinos. I'll handle the streets.
I'll focus on what I need to focus on. Don't presume to give me orders.
Of course. Apologies, sir. Don't worry about the streets. I'll clean them up.
Don't disappoint me, Lena.
On the road now. Desert contact. She'll know what it means. Done. Next. They've all been paid off. How about you?
The guy's taken care of. Good to go.
Good. Get it done.
Will do.
Got you an early Christmas bonus, officer. Make sure it gets to your boss. One stop left. Hit it. Officer Donut Hole got his payoff. They still haven't caught Morgan and his crew.
They'll get him.
No, they won't. Not without help. How are we on this guy, Hammer?
It's on its way.
Navarro.
Yeah. Car just got here. Hey, I don't have time to waste. Step on it.
Which one you want to hit first?
I don't care. Just drive. Have we met before?
Nah, I'd remember you.
Can you keep your mouth shut? Good. This better be all of it. You still owe me for... It's time. Next stop. Let's go. Navarro.
Where are we on Morgan?
You focus on the casinos. I'll handle the streets.
I'll focus on what I need to focus on. Don't presume to get...
Navarro.
Yeah. Car just got here. Hey, I don't have time to waste. Step on it.
Which one you want to hit first?
I don't care. Just drive. Have we met before?
Nah, I'd remember you.
Can you keep your mouth shut? Good. This better be all of it. You still owe me for last time. Next stop. Let's go. Navarro.
Where are we on Morgan?
You focus on the casinos. I'll handle the streets.
I'll focus on what I need to focus on. Don't presume to give me orders.
Of course. Give the order. Skyhammer is go. Done. Next. Desert contact. She'll know what it means. One stop left. Hit it. They've all been paid off. how about you?
The guy taken care of. We're good to go.
Good. Get it done.
Will do.
Got you an early Christmas bonus, officer. Make sure it gets to your boss. That's all of them. And hey, nice time. All right, one last destination, then you're off the hook. Hey, that driver, where'd you say you found her?
Not sure. Why?
Do I know her? She a street racer?
Don't think so. Strictly professional.
Well, she's fast and quiet. That's a rare combo.
That she is.
Keep her on the list. Nice driving. See you again.
Oh, yes, you will. Boys, Navarro's up to something.
Of course she is.
I don't know what it is, but the cops are in on it. And she mentions something called Skyhammer.
Just how many strings is that woman pulling?
Doesn't matter. She can't stop us. How did you find that out anyway?
Drove her around town while she bribed all her lackeys. You know, girl stuff.
You what now?
Just keep your eyes open, all right? We'll talk later. Miller.
Oh, thank God you picked up. I need your help.
Jimmy? Now's really not a good time. Besides, you can't afford me anymore.
Please! This is life or death.
Fine. Send me the location. You're making me soft, Ty.
Jess?
Ty?
What are you guys doing here?
I was checking up on Jimmy, an old client of mine.
And La Katrina wanted a rematch.
This girl from League 73 called me.
Set up.
Navarro.
Six, please.
something.
All available units, please respond.
What's that spotlight?
K-13, we can't keep up. We're out for now.
The chopper, stay the hell away from it. They were waiting for us the whole time.
We can handle these guys. Divide and conquer. You know the drill.
Aye, aye.
Copy that.
1 Lincoln 30, I'm in pursuit of a possible 411. Subject is heading westbound through Billionaire's Row.
All units, please be advised. 1 Lincoln 30 is in a code 3 pursuit. All available units, please respond.
My car.
You good?
Yeah, that sounds an overpass. Looks like that stopped it. Careful, guys. What's that spotlight?
Subject down northbound on Carson Street.
Copy now?
All right, copy.
Now heading northbound, approaching Silver Rock East.
Copy. Code 3 subject is northbound, approaching Silver Rock East.
Control, subject just hit a traffic vehicle.
Air 7 to control, I got a beat on one of the subject vehicles. Initiating Skyhammer.
Damn it, the chopper's
now heading northbound, approaching Boomville.
Gotta get out of that.
Copy. Subject heading northbound, approaching Boomville.
Hurry up.
Ag 13, we just came in with a solid impact. We're taking damage from the subject control.
Come on, come on.
At the construction yard, I've got you.
Anytime now, man.
Boys. See ya.
descending southbound through Lakeside.
Be advised, 1 Adam 35 is in pursuit of an Audi S5. Subject is traveling southbound through Lakeside.
You kidding me? Chopper's back. At least I get
it. 1 Lincoln 30, what is your location of travel now?
I know. Bungie Hill, take
now
out.
Heading eastbound through Lakeside.
Copy.
Subject down southbound on Winchester
Avenue.
Damn it,
they got Lakeside on lockdown too. I'll try to lose him in the alleys.
At least the chopper can't follow you there.
The gambler wouldn't bet on that.
Air 7, you're out of the
going
way.
In for a ramp.
Control. Down that car.
Our vehicle just put on a threat.
Don't follow that car. You better find a different city to live in.
Just plowed through our barricades, Control. The subject vehicle just blew through the barricade.
Let me guess. Told you into the alleyway.
But he won't get a beat on me.
Northbound on Coolidge Street.
Copy.
On the beltway, where are you guys?
Heading south.
Stay here.
New game plan. Let's meet on the 620.
Moving it's around the subject vehicle.
A ton of equipment. Let's wreak havoc and block our escape point.
Let's do it.
Subject is now going westbound on Silver Rock Beltway.
Get ready, guys. Feels like I got half of the Silver
Rock. Subject outrageous. We'll try to catch up.
And I got the chopper. You boys ready for some fun?
Excuse us. Coming through. This is more like it. Duking out as a crew.
If we go down, we go down together.
No way. We're getting out of here.
1 Lincoln 30, I'm in pursuit of a 410 vehicle. Subject is heading westbound through Silver Rock.
1 Lincoln 30, can you provide information on the subject's vehicle?
The chopper's
vehicle is an Audi S5.
All units, all units, 1 Lincoln 30 is in pursuit. All available units, please respond.
Control, I've lost the subject. Now heading westbound through Silver
Rock. Get on the other side.
Glad to see you made it in one piece, Ty.
Barely. They had some sort of helicopter device, Skyhammer. Can kill a car engine dead in its tracks. Navarro gave it to them.
Skyhammer, you say?
You know about this?
Maybe. I'd need to see the device to be sure.
Steal prototype tech from the house while every cop is looking for us downtown? Is that all?
Oh, good. You're not in jail yet. Meet me.
I can't come downtown. Got too much heat with the cops right now.
You think I don't know that? I'm sending you an out-of-town location. You're on your way, right?
It's not like I got anything better to do.
I know, but I do. So make it quick.
Thank you.
I did some digging. The cop's device? You know what it is?
Yeah?
It's a kill switch. Cutting-edge stuff, designed to disable a car's electronics remotely.
How do you know this?
Because I designed it.
What?
Back in my military days. Never got it to work. But clearly someone has.
The house is gonna use it in the Outlaw's rush. I guarantee it.
I might be able to design a countermeasure, but I'll need some way to study it.
You mean you need an intact unit? We'll find a way.
Well, look at this. If it isn't public enemy number one, I bet some city cop is down at the precinct right now throwing darts at your mugshot.
I'm sure he is. What's up?
Bookies are giving you 101 you'll make it into the Outlaw's rush. It's still a long shot. I say we even the odds.
You know I can't race downtown right now.
Hey, plenty of street leagues outside the city, kid. There's Noise Bomb, Three Ember Militia, Silver Six. They might even help with the house if you ask nicely.
With the house gunning for us, we're gonna need all the allies we can get.
Good. You're my ace high, kid. I'm not letting you out of my sight until the cards come down.
This spot is just for the derelicts you find in Fortune Valley. Once you've found all the pieces, we'll rebuild your new ride here. Welcome to my warehouse. Store as many cars as you want here. You can take them out at any time.
Francis, this is the voice of the curator. Word on the street is we're shaping up for a nice little David and Goliath story for this year's Outlaws Rush. A small band of upstart drivers are racing their way into the starting line. And trust me, the collector, all the way at the top of the house, he is not happy about it. As it stands, Ty's crew has defeated nearly half of Fortune Valley Street Leagues. A worthy effort, but there's still a while to go, and the toughest is yet to come. To the little crew that could, the streets are cheering you on. Ride free, ride proud, and kick the house in the teeth for us.
Still want to stop us, Navarro? Better step up your game.
One's in Silver Canyon and the other's around Providence Mountain. What do you say? Time for a little splurge, am I right?
Yeah.
Middle of the day already? Thank you.
Hey, guys, I'm hungry.
When's the last time you ate, Mac?
I'm not sure. Wait, I did eat some of Ty's pizza yesterday.
That was you? I thought I had rats again.
You do? I had to fight one of them off for the last piece.
What, like a head-to-head duel?
Exactly. Good thing that rat couldn't reach the gas pedal.
Looks like a roaming racer. I can take him.
6 warring leagues, exiled from the city by the house. But out here, we found our common cause. We are the Silver 6, and one day you will hear about us.
Tyler? Lil Tyler Morgan? It's really going down. Dios mío, I can't believe it.
What's the joke here, Gaio?
That you're gunning for the house. I heard, but I thought he's crazy, but he's not that crazy.
Dead serious. Lena's gonna pay for what she did.
Damn, boy. Lil Ty got some bark. Why are you trying so hard, Cauron? I got something that will be a lot easier for you. We'll talk after the race.
First, get over Silver Dam.
Not making this easy, are you?
Hey, gotta protect ourselves. Under Fortune's Gamble Bridge. Better hurry, engines are revving.
Not the one that's gonna win.
Hey, Lil Ty. Looking good. Work, amigo. Final stop, across Santa Culpa Bridge.
I'll make it.
Keep up the slick driving, Lil Ty. Say the last location over radio. It's where you and I crashed that Mustang back in high school.
You always blame me for that. That was all you, Gaio.
Details. We're almost ready, apúrate. Driving, man. Keep it up.
Made it. Where are we racing?
Fine, I'm a man of my word. Just sent you the location.
Was that supposed to be a challenge?
If you think that's impressive, the Outlaw's rush is gonna crush you. If you can even get past me.
Oh, I'll get past you, and I'll be ready for Lena, too.
Oh, I didn't say Lena. I said the rush.
Same difference.
Take it from me, amigo. It's not.
Changed, Gaio. Sticking it to the house seems like it would be right up your alley.
Yeah, we tried. We really did. But this is better. We're done getting crushed by the house. Now, enough talk. You've got a race to lose.
Stay ahead. Gotta stay ahead.
Forgot how slick you were behind the wheel, Cabrón. Come on, Drop this crazy fight, bring your crew, and come run with us. We found a nice foothold in dealings that really need people with skills like yours.
Are you kidding me, Gaio? Don't tell me you're still running the same crap that got our old men busted.
It's different this time.
Sure. This time it's gonna get you busted. Totally different.
Just show up for the next race. We'll show you how good it is out here.